Today is the day the city of Belgrade is ready to welcome the opening ceremony of the 25th Summer Universiade. Are you ready? Let's play! Enough playing, let's go to the village and meet the real athletes. This is it, the great march is about to start. The different hostesses are only waiting for their respective countries to arrive. And this will be very useful, a bottle of water, because we're about to cross the whole city marching. Armenia, Brazil, China, the United States, today Belgrade is the center of the world. And in the next 2 weeks, the world will discover future champions as well as confirmed champions like Elizabeth, world and European champion. Elizabeth, you must be proud to carry your country's flag.
Oh, definitely. It's a great honour just to be here for your country, but to carry the flag is a really big honour.
Are you surprised by the welcome, all the people in the streets?
Oh, definitely. I mean, the reception's been great. It's always nice to, you know, you've got the country behind you.
With 300 sportsmen, Canada is the fourth largest delegation. And this is the smallest delegation. Where are you from?
The Virgin Islands.
How many people are there in your delegation?
There's just three of us here.
And this is the most class delegation. Look at their suits and their ties. And this is probably the tallest delegation of all. Where are you from?
Israel.
But the country that attracts most attention is the host country. The people have gone mad, but this is because the Serbian delegation is just arriving. That's it, during 2 hours, 9,000 athletes have walked through the Serbian capital. Now it's time to go to the opening ceremony. We are at the Belgrade Arena. This is the place where the Eurovision Song Contest was organized last year. Today, it's ready to welcome one of the major sporting events of the year. Are you ready? Let's go! Before the ceremony, the tension is rising among the flag carriers. In a few minutes, these girls and boys will enter the arena. And look who's here, Elizabeth from Britain. Elizabeth, how are you doing?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I'm fine. Are you excited?
I can't wait to get out there. The atmosphere down here is absolutely fantastic.
And look at the smiles. You can feel the excitement. This must be the most smiling place on earth. This is it, we're at the heart of the arena. The place is packed with people and as you can see, the atmosphere is hot. What do you think about this ceremony?
I think it was very nice. It was very expecting because there were a lot of people. And yeah, I think all the organization had everything good done. Yeah.
It's great, it's just great. You know, all different people, different countries, everything. And it's just magnificent.
This is the end of day one. The 25th Summer Universiade is now officially open. That's it for today. Stay connected.